stutters were getting bad. He's shifting back and forth without warning. At the time, I didn't think it'd get much worse.
But we both know it did.
Okay, keep going.
Beth had been on her way to meet me. I expected she was frozen somewhere up there, by the side of the dry dock.
Don't do anything stupid.
Never been a great listener.
Well, time to start. Get in.
What if I don't trust you?
Then shoot me.
Look, I'm sorry, but I'm taking the bet.
That's for not listening to me back there.
Ow.
You want to stop time from breaking down? You need my help. And thanks, by the way, for the plus one in the back seat. Starting to feel like goddamn babysitter.
She scares me, Jack.
My ride, my music. Deal with it.
I love this song.
What led you to the swimming hall?
Oh, Will said there was something important in his briefcase. All I found was a key with Bradbury swimming hall on the chain. Only lead we had.
I guess this is it.
What was your brother doing in this shithole?
Perfect place to hide something you don't want found.
I think it's time you tell me what you know.
I know your brother built the one thing that can stop the fracture. I know we're meant to find it, and I know Monarch doesn't want us to.
And yet you're wearing their uniform.
I like the way their pants fit.
I agree.
Tried to create a cover to gather information. You've known about this for a few hours. I've been preparing for it for most of my life.
You weren't aware that William owned the place?
There's a lot I didn't know about Will.
We need to find your brother's countermeasure. And fast. Things will get worse as the fracture progresses. And Monarch will be turning Riverport over, looking for you.
Will's key. Maybe it unlocks this. The key doesn't fit. Okay. I'm gonna find another way in.
Make it quick. I'll keep a lookout for unwanted company.
How you holding up?
I've been better. But at least Monarch's feeling the heat. I checked online. Big anti-Monarch protests going on all over the city. I took some crazy pictures to fuel the fire, man.
Just hold off on posting anything for now, okay?
All right. But I'm getting antsy.
Hey, Nick! This looks a lot like your taxi.
Can't be. I parked it way back at the... Holy shit! That's my goddamn license plate. How the hell did it get here?
I don't know. I have a feeling somebody beat us here.
This is all connected. Some kind of message. Think, Nick, think. 011-22. 011. What is this? Okay, I've got it. I have a theory how my taxi ended up here.
Your taxi, what?
I looked up the zip code 011-22. It's located south of here. I left my car at the university. It ended up here. It went south. Now, you said time is, like, broken? What if space is broken, too, and everything is being pulled towards this zip code? 011-22.
Can we backpedal a bit? What about your cab?
Okay. I'll explain later, honey. I got it.
Hey! Think I found a way in.
Something you want to say, Nick?
You work for Monarch. Have you ever heard of zip code theory?
No.
Okay. What would you do if I told you that all of Monarch's plans may be centered around the numbers 0, 1, 2, 2?
I would go on living my life, probably with slightly less respect for you.
Stutters aren't going away.
Times 11 by 2010. Flip it backwards. What number do you get?
Remind me why I saved you.
I posted the theory. 13 likes.
Will had used the building to hide away his personal items.
What the hell were you doing here, brother? Time travel experiments with rats?
Okay, May 17th, 1998. This is William
$12,000 moving
first
bill.
Animal test of the machine.
You have to haul a lot more to this place than just some old boxes.
Schrodinger, in order. Wait, he's gone. Where'd he go? Shit. Come on, Schrodinger. Come to
you
Willy.
Own this place since 1999?
You're right.
Why didn't you tell me?
Okay, finally, we're sending Schrodinger into the machine clockwise through the corridor, which will send him 5 minutes
into the future. No wonder you are always coming up with crazy shit.
Exactly 5 minutes after he enters the machine. It has now been 3 minutes. No sign of Schrodinger. This is a very good sign. 2 minutes to go.
I'll find you when the countermeasures complete.
Okay, so, yeah, turns out he just kind of sat inside the corridor for 5 minutes, took a shit on the tubing. This reveals a very clear flaw in my test. My mouse is...
And we're back. This is Bobby Radford with the latest. We got an official statement from Monarch Solutions, and it's just what you'd expect.
Working on it.
All right, let's take a look around. Down here.
About time.
This note. It's directed at me.
July 4th, 2010. Will. Beth Wilder, I'm addressing this video to you. You told me to stay away from my workshop, but I couldn't just leave it there. I went back to get it, and the entire place is a disaster zone. The countermeasure, gone, taken. Oh, shit.
What the?
Safe, empty. I just need to know you have it, because if it falls into the wrong hands, its power is immeasurable. Our entire lives depend on it. This can't all be for nothing. You know where to find me. Please, hurry.
2010. Holy shit.
2010. Beth Wilder.
What was that?
I'm addressing this video to you.
You recorded that for me in 2010?
But I couldn't just leave it there.
What the fuck?
I went back to get it. And the entire
place. So the countermeasure's gone?
The countermeasure, gone.
It's not good.
Taken.
We need to figure this out. Let's keep looking.
Empty. just need to know you have it. Because if it falls into the wrong hands, its power is immeasurable. Our future.
Help me push this out of the way.
Our lives depend on it. This can't all be for nothing. You know where to find me. Please.
Jack, your brother addressed that video to me. But I've never met him before in my life.
Well, it sounded like he thought you had his countermeasure.
I wish. But he said it was stolen on July 4th, 2010. Somebody took it. But I'm hoping this place will help us figure out who. I'll give you the honor of pressing the button. Is that?
Yeah, I think so. The second time machine. This changes everything. If we can get this thing working, then we don't need that countermeasure. We can change everything. What if we stop the fracture from ever happening in the first place? We can go back to yesterday, undo everything in the past before it happens. Nobody dies. Paul doesn't go through the machine. Monarch never exists. I mean, the fracture never occurs.
Jack, wait. Let's think this through. That's not how it...
I can go into the machine like Paul did at the university. I helped them set it up. Then we activate the core, put the corridor in place, and set the date. I can do it, Beth.
I'm not so sure we could do this without the countermeasure. But you're right. We'll need the machine.
Right. Let's start with the core.
What? The shit!
I saw some kind of visions of this machine in his workshop. He must have hid it here.
What is this? A goddamn spaceship?
Okay, core controls. Where are they? Corridor. It's key activated.
Will's key.
It says the time machine core needs to be reset.
Great. What the hell's it look like?
A round thing in the middle. Think.
Hey, I found a map with the entire layout of this place.
You said Will built a countermeasure. What makes you so sure this isn't it? The time machine.
He said the countermeasure was stolen. The machine is still here.
Okay. Gotta figure out where to start. Where are the core controls?
Will received a massive research grant in 1997. He'd successfully built the time machine by 1999. But the results scared him. He never told a soul.
Hey, Jack. You might want to check out this monitor. None of these consoles even look like they're from the 21st century. Guy sure as hell knows how to make his life more complicated.
I can't activate the core till it's reset.
You might want to take a look at this, Jack. the hell do they keep this all a secret? 17 years and they still didn't find it.
Hey, it looks like I can reset the core from here.
Are you sure you know what you're doing there?
No clue. But I did help Paul set up the machine at the university.
Which then caused the fracture.
Look, Will knew the calculations were wrong. Hoping that means he knew what he was doing here. This is what Will is leading us to. We have to test it. The core. That's what we said at first.
This could actually be the key to finding the countermeasure.
We'll see. Still resetting. The core is reset. We need to activate it from the control booth.
I think the control doohickey's right here.
Here goes nothing.
What was that?
It's fine. It actually worked. Okay, we activate the corridor next.
Whoo! Jesus, look at that thing go!
My brother in a nutshell. Can't insert the date yet. Fuck. Let's just hope it still works. No.
What?
God damn it. I don't know. We're so close. I'm gonna try it again.
Yeah, like hell you are. You saw what happened. Something's wrong with the machine.
We don't know that.
You're not trained for this. Anything you do is gonna make it worse.
We
you
can't.
Know I'm right.
Stop trying.
You lost people. You're angry. I get it. But this is bigger than us. We can't fix the machine. But I might know somebody who can. Sophia Amaral.
The Monarch Scientist. I saw her video near Ground Zero.
Serene's had a cronin research. She'll be at the Monarch Gala tonight, but security's airtight. She'll be nearly impossible to get to.
Unless I have an invite. Paul told me he expected me to meet him at that party.
Something tells me that was not a friendly invitation. Jack, no.
I just go round and round. I'm paranoid, I'm selfish. Push me, I-